Hi, it's Patrick Valentine, and welcome back to some more Dragon Ball FighterZ. Last time, Android 21 gobbled up Cell, Frieza, the Ginyu Force, and Nappa. We also saved Vegeta and Gotenks along the way. And now, we are approaching the final battle. We're getting very close to the ending now. Because as you guys can clearly see from the title, it said the final battle, so this is going to be the final chapter in the Super Warrior arc. It's always fun just to add more insult to injury. Almost there, we are almost done here. Yeah, so once this ends, we'll end the video. So once this chapter has hit its conclusion, Yeah, get out of here, Yamcha. They're the most annoying ones of them all, the Yamcha clones. Say your prayers! I just don't like how they just stand there and block the move. That's very irritating. Triple combo! Now that's what you call comboed. Got completely comboed. Got a Kamehameha to the face. Level 21, oh boy. But we should be fine. Disappoint Vegeta!
All or nothing!
Ouch! The Supreme Kai's world, it's the final battle.
I sense something, and it's huge! This energy's insane! It feels like boost, but there's more to it! Frieza, Cell, it's a mix of all the bad guys whose butts we've kicked.
The sheer size can only mean one thing. It's 21.
Mix of different energies. Didn't you say the same thing about Cell way back when?
21 and Cell are both androids. It's natural that we have similar energies. Interesting. So she plans to lure us in, does she?
Yeah, it seems that way.
You don't think she plans to kill all of us in one go?
Actually, I think that was her plan.
Which is either brave or defensive. Either way works for me.
Yeah, well, I guess that saves us the trouble of having to look for her. There's only one way that we can go now. I say we go.
Oh man, here we go. Holy shit, she's level 35. Holy moly, I'm so unprepared for this. Damn, I'm so unprepared. Level 35? Bloody hell, man. But, let's do it. But, you know, we can't just back down now.
Get ready for battle!
We can't back down now. I feel I can still beat her.
Let's go! Come on! Take it to the side! Take it to the center! Be gone! Take it, be gone! Come on! Jump out of my sight! Come on! Be gone!
God damn it! So where's the Yamcha clones? The Yamcha clones, I'd have to get in there and get a little cheap shot on me. Annoying. Okay, level 22.
Be gone!
that's not, that was not nice. Oh god. God damn, man, that was not pretty. That was not pretty, man. Ooh. I don't like the fact they're gaining levels. She was level 35 before, but now she's 30, 36. Oh, man. Link level 20! Well, I got a trophy! And now we got a Vegeta! Link phase.
Well, it seems quite obvious you have little or no fighting experience. Jackets are different from what we teach you with scraps and guilty strikers. They're not going to go easy on you. If it's strength we want, you damn better well earn it. Being linked to me is an advantage in itself, but it's also a privilege. You're going to use my body. Don't mumble around the battlefield like some buffoon.
Well, at least with me linked to your body, you're not going to do something stupid. At least I'll make sure you're not going to do anything stupid. Oh no! Oh no! I am now forced to do the Kid Buu. Level 32! Oh my god, I'm now forced to do the Kid Buu. Oh no.
I never thought I'd be fighting Boo like this again! This is awesome! Wow! I thought we saw the last of him after I used the spirit bomb to defeat him. Oh well, I guess I'll just have to beat him with my own power this time.
Kakarot, don't be naive. This one's different from the other clones.
Oh yeah? He doesn't seem all that different to me.
Look at that!
What? He's asleep? Falling asleep before a fight. I guess he really is different from the other clones.
I think he's just messing with us. That's his first mistake. I say we wake him up.
Looks like he's awake now. Come to think of it, I wonder if he can't fight unless he does that.
How the hell should I know?
I don't think that's a clone of Kid Buu. I think it's the real Kid Buu.
I'll be the one who finally puts an end to him.
I think that's the real Kid Buu, because if that was a clone of him, he wouldn't be talking.
Brace yourself for the coming battle.
Well, it says it is a clone, so... Man, Kid Buu has always been the one character I've always been afraid of. I've always been afraid of Kid Buu. Because he's just so darn deadly.
It's all or nothing.
Oh no! Ooh! Damn it! No! Oh, Jesus! Yeah! We got him! Wow! Can't believe that. Health bonus plus 4! Wow, that was a major bonus. Yes! We got him! We got him, boys! Piccolo and Goku's Link events. Oh, we got stage 2, we got phase 2 of their Link events. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, that's what all the Link events do. They expect you to, like, play these story modes multiple times and just level up. Okay, well, here we go. It's time to battle Android 21. I'm fully expecting her to kick my butt. But I'm confident. I'm confident we can beat her. But she is gonna be tough.
Stronger than I thought. If we're kicking it into high gear, then let's go somewhere we can really
first, eh, Kakarot? So you're playing it safe this time.
That's right, Vegeta. I'd rather fight without having to worry about making a mess.
You're suggesting you take the fight off planet, Grant. But where?
Hey, I know just the place. Everyone, grab onto me. Going for a ride.
Supreme Kai's place. They're heading off to Supreme Kai's world. A real nutcase, I swear to God.
The battle's about to start. Good luck.
Oh man, level 37, here we go. Here we go. How horribly is this gonna go? Just shows you that the level just doesn't really matter. Ah, come on. It's time for you to perish now, 21. When did everybody else get here?
Oh!
Didn't show everybody else getting here, just...
Yeah! The youngins, they did it! Good going, Goku!
And everybody is here, just for a random reason. When the first cutscene clearly just showed Krillin, Vegeta, Goku, and Piccolo all getting here. But, yeah, let's just pretend all the others were always here.
Oh, well, that is pretty sturdy, but you certainly get a number on it, Goku.
Sorry about that, old guy. I'll make it up to you.
After all that, we still don't know who 21 was exactly. More the mystery person Android 16 is trying to say, there are still a lot of questions left unanswered.
Honestly, Whis, does anyone care? It really is none of our business.
However, my appetite did get going when that robot lady was talking about sweets.
Well, how about we ask Bulma to prepare us a selection of Earth's finest confections? Oh, does this mean you're still not satisfied? Hey, if you want answers, you're free to look within yourself.
Whis, I'll eat your share if you don't hurry.
Oh dear, coming! Oh, and, do fill me in once you've pieced it all together.
Whis? Whis breaking the fourth wall, talking to the player. And that's it! That is the Super Warrior arc completed! Incredible! That is the Warrior arc completed! And now we've unlocked our next arc, the Enemy Warrior! Which is Frieza, Cell, Ginyu Force, and Nappa. But we're gonna save that one for another time. I think it's time to rest up tonight. Because, woo-wee! Man, I'm very exhausted from all that. An hour and a half of playing? Whew, man. My fingers need a rest. Anyway, thank you for joining me. Thank you so much for joining me for this episode. And I'll see you all next time when we begin the Enemy Warrior arc of Dragon Ball Z FighterZ! And I will see you all on the other side!